We use computers to scan the vehicles. The first computer shows a scanned image of the vehicle, the second computer with closed-circuit cameras captures an outside view, and the third one has a program to analyze the scanned image.
It may be beneficial for some people, but I think it's nothing but a waste of time for us. We have to wait for hours to pass through the scanning process. I'm losing at least 1,500 rupees a day, wasting this time.